Next, part 2, paano maglagay ng tax info. Ayan, pindutin nyo lang po itong add tax info. Ayan. And then, get started. I-check mo po yung no dyan. So, what is your tax classification? Ayan, no. And then, next. Yung full name nyo po, ilagay nyo po dyan. And then, yung, fill, yung country, Philippines. And then, fill out nyo po yung details dyan. Then, next. Ayan, yan na po yung permanent address nyo. And then, dito po sa location where services are or will be physically performed. Dito po sa 0% of services will be physically performed inside the United States. Ayan po. And then, check nyo po yung box dun sa taas. And then, dito po sa I certify that I have the capacity to send. Yan. Check box mo po yan. And then, yung full name ulit. Kasi, ano yun, signature nyo po yun. Yan, full name. And then, next. Sundan nyo lang po yung video na yan para maka-follow po kayo. Yan. And then, sign here. Submit. Tapos, yan ang magiging itsura niya. Sundan nyo na lang po yung video na makikita nyo dito. Okay po? Then, yan. You're done. Tapos na. So, ganun lang mga labs. Pindot na yung done. Diba? So, ganun lang mga labs.